stop right there.
Danny, I brought you beer, Danny.
Go back downstairs, Stanley. Things haven't been the same since Barb left me.
And she left me the kids. That's right, you bitch.
Even though Johnny and Stanley aren't my legitimate children, I still love them. Ha! Just kidding. No. They're pieces of shit. Literal shit. And I hate those little fuckers. But I finally got a plan to get rid of those two. See, I'm just gonna hire some frickin' lunatic to come into my basement and drug them up. That way I can get the Child Protective Services to come and take those little fuckaroos away from me. I won't have to deal with their little shit problems again. It's the perfect plan. Nothing can go wrong. Take that, Barb.
Wow. I sure am bored with these dopey old toys. I wish I had a massive multiplayer online game to fulfill my needs. I want to be happy. I want to connect with other people. I want to fly. I want to teleport. I need the Easter Bunny.
Man. All these games look so boring. I played all these before, and none of them even have an Easter Bunny in them. I need a real Easter Bunny, and I need to be a real wizard.
What is this on top? What is Run Escape? I need to know.
www.runescape.com.
Easter. It's the one time a year where some bunny loves me. I wonder what Stanley's doing. I should go check on him.
Stupid Easter Bunny. Yeah. What's wrong with you? I don't even want to deal with you anymore. Oh my gosh.
What are you implying?
Easter Bunny? Okay, seriously, why is the Easter Bunny on Route 6? No, why is it on here?
You don't know anything!
Why?
You're an idiot!
It doesn't belong on here!